The heart attack occurs because of many reasons. There are some preventable reasons and some unpreventable reasons. Aging, for instance, is something which people can do nothing about. But there are a host of risk factors which can be managed appropriately and in time, which can reduce the incidence of heart attack. Hypertension, diabetes, smoking, and management of obesity. The epidemic of heart disease is directly linked to these problems, and one has to manage these problems adequately to prevent it.